Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen.
Not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw. Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Steal her up. might be the only way to keep the supplies for them.
Gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Oh, time for Betty Bye, Mr. B.
I bet your wee pie is through the yellow. Not much, but every little bit counts.
Shit, being a Jew!
breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Roland Hills and get the bathysphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.